digger tires to my elbow. And I can go everywhere that you can't go. Spring, summer, winter, fall, I can drive my Jeep through them all. My tires are 35 with a 6-inch lip. Got flags flying high with their 6-foot whips. Rock crawler tires all around. I can drive over mountains or right through town. There's just no way to understand until you get behind the wheel of a Jeep, man. It may not be very fast. Never has slow looked more badass. As I'm slinging rocks and I'm throwing some mud, don't be jealous, go get you one. I got a Yeti 110 in the back. Ice down cold with my favorite six pack. Got my top pulled off and I'm ready to roll. Yeah, I got my dog in the back with his favorite bone. There's just no way to understand until you get behind the wheel of a Jeep, man. We got our own special way. We go to city parades, 'cause we're a Jeep clan. Yeah, from coast to coast, more fun than most, we're a Jeep clan. There's just no way to understand until you get behind the wheel of a Jeep, man. You can tell a Jeep girl from anywhere. She got her Ray-Bans on with her sexy Jeep hair. They like to go mudding and they like to have fun. A little bit of mud never hurt no one. There's just no way to understand until you get behind the wheel of a Jeep, man. We got our own special way. We go to city parades. We're a Jeep clan. Yeah, from coast to coast, more fun than most, we're a Jeep clan. There's just no way to understand until you get behind the wheel of a Jeep, man.
Top down. I got mutters on that crazy lifting me 3 feet off the ground. I got Travis Tritt and George Jones sitting in the back seat hollering play me. I got a 4-ton winch on the front, pretty sure it'll save me. Well, it's a Jeep thing, you wouldn't understand. Rough and rowdy and ready to ride, it ain't no minivan. When you're cruising along in a mud hole and you're giving her all you can, go and get yourself a Jeep, son. Maybe then you'll understand. '88, when I saw her sitting on the lot, strap on the side and the color was red, that thing was smoking hot. I went for a drive up and down the block, and then I looked at the salesman. He said, now you want a Jeep, son, maybe now you'll understand. Well, it's a Jeep thing, you wouldn't understand. It's a rough and rowdy and ready to ride, it ain't no minivan. But when you're cruising along a mud hole and giving her all you can, go and get yourself a Jeep, maybe then you'll understand.
Yes.
a Jeep thing. You wouldn't understand. Rough and rowdy and ready to ride. It ain't no minivan. But when you're cruising along in a mud hole and you're giving her all you can, go and get yourself a Jeep, son. Maybe then you'll understand. Go and get yourself a Jeep, son. Maybe then you'll understand.